While reading about GST or going through GST laws, you will come across terms like CGST, SGST, IGST, UTGST. What are these and what do we mean by these terms? First, let us understand that GST is levied simultaneously by the central and state governments for a transaction within a state. For example, if a manufacturer of shirts in Mumbai sells them to a dealer in Nagpur, then he has to pay GST. The tax paid by him has two shares, one half for the center and other half for the state. The share of center is known as CGST and the share of state is known as SGST. But what will happen if the dealer and purchasers are in Chandigarh? In this case, the GST share of the Union Territory is known as Union Territory Goods and Services Tax or UTGST. Here the GST has two components, CGST and UTGST. So far we have discussed about the intrastate supplies, that is the supply within a state. When the supply is across states, the GST will be collected as Integrated Goods and Services Tax or IGST. Let us understand the GST model through different scenarios. Scenario 1. Suppose there is a transfer of goods within an estate. If the GST rate is 28%, then 14% will go to state at SGST and 14% will go to center as CGST. Income will go to state and central government directly. Therefore, the nomenclature is different. Thus, if a dealer in Uttar Pradesh sells goods worth 1 lakh to a shopkeeper in Uttar Pradesh, then assuming GST rate to be 5%, GST rate of 5,000 will be applicable. Of this 2,500, that is 2.5%, will be collected as CGST and rupees 2,500, that is 2.5%, will be collected as SGST. Let us take another scenario. In this scenario, from one state to another state or from one state to a union territory, goods are transferred. In this case, IGST same as CGST plus SGST will be applicable. Thus, if a dealer in Uttar Pradesh sells goods worth rupees 1 lakh to a shopkeeper in Madhya Pradesh, then assuming GST rate to be 5%, IGST of rupees 5,000 will be applicable. Let us take another scenario. In this, if goods are imported from foreign territory to a state, then in that case also IGST will be applicable. Similarly, if goods are imported from foreign territory to union territory, then also IGST will be applicable. Thus, if a dealer imports goods worth 1 lakh rupees from America, then assuming GST rate to be 5%, IGST of rupees 5,000 will be applicable.